Hi, Gopher fans. It's Mike Grimm from the Gopher Radio Network and GopherSports.com, and we're Barnstorming with Grimm. Barnstorming with Grimm is a weekly feature where we take you into one of the nooks and crannies of this old, venerable Williams Arena. And today, this week, we are in one of the barn lofts. The barn lofts were constructed in 1997, and there are 21 of these all over the barn. You can see it's a great view of the basketball team. They're practicing right now. When it's game time, you have great luxury seating out here, stadium-style seats, obviously good quality food, beverage, whatever you want, and replays from the basketball television broadcast. So as you can see, it's an outstanding place to watch games, a great view of the basketball game as it goes on, and guess what? There are still some suites available. And now here's the latest that's happening with Gopher basketball.
A year ago, the Golden Gophers got an MVP performance from Trevor Mbakwe and brought home the Holiday Title Trophy in San Juan. This week, they're also in warm weather. They're in Florida, in Orlando, for the Old Spice Classic. And again, Trevor Mbakwe will have to play well if Minnesota, for the second straight year, wants to bring home the hardware.